1975 and 1980, scoring 50 times. Our thoughts are with Martin's family, friends, and his difficult time. So please keep standing for a period of the Rangers, which was the absolute greatest.